And, you know, the first movers to bring in something that is an Italian name, but a pure German brand. And Germany, as we know, and Germans, as we know, are the best at what they do. So, amazing. Glad.
Talking about like studio as well as like this is there for decorating house also, like in case if you
want. I mean, it's not only homes. I think you know the kind of lighting and the kind of texture, like they say, closest to sunlight, probably 97% as close to what it is to sunlight. You know, textures, colors showing the way they should. I think it's a revolution when it comes to India and any business that you're talking about. Even if you talk about fashion today, half the women are running in and out of stores trying to understand what is the actual color or what is the texture of the outfit and how it will look. This brings everything to where you are and extraordinary.
Sunny, what you saw, like, what did you really like? You saw a few things. I think, sir showed you lots of things, like, you know, the technology.
The technology and actually being the designer and the owner. So when you own something, the passion behind it is to a different level. You know, they always say owner-driven companies work best. Technology, yes, but when you have the human touch to anything, it takes it to the next notch. And I think that's exactly what Occhio has done with their lighting. And GM is something that has a brand that has always believed in being a step ahead of all the other brands. That's why I proudly say that GM is India's number one brand, without a doubt. Don't believe it's arrogant. It's something that I know about the GM family. I know what they believe in, So for anything retail, anything home, convenience, for true lighting, I think a delight. But I'm trying to convince him to get into the media business to say, you know what, the media business needs it because it will save a hell of a lot of time. It will save. It'll change the numbers when it comes to spending on lighting. At the same time, I think the quality, I think a single light, two lights can do the job when it comes to the digital world. We're in the digital world. This kind of lighting will change it. I mean, even there, that's why I was standing there and said, you know, perfect lighting for my selfie. Not that I'm into it too much, but women will go crazy.
So something about Occhio, you know, what are the really main good features about it and about something about the store also? Anyway.
From my side?
Yes. Something about
it. You know, first of all, it's 20 years since Occhio was born. And in these 20 years, the world has changed, especially the lighting world. Now it's an LED world. But with LED, you can do so much more. And we make the most out of it. It's really incredible what you can do with Occhio and with this technology. First of all, what you see here, it's a complete concept. It's not about one luminaire or two. It's a concept. It's a holistic idea we are following. So we are call it a new culture of light. This is what we provide. And we're providing it by best lighting quality, as you already said. It's about color rendering, of course, but the optics that you have no glare, you can really get the light where you want it, in the way you want it. Design quality, I think if you look around, you see the love in detail, the surfaces, the design itself, it's like, it's precious, it's unique. And thirdly, it's the joy of use. The joy of use means you will never look for the switch again. You can control the light with your gestures, which is just crazy. And the joy of light by interacting with the luminaire and with the light, it's possible directly with your hand, with your gestures, like this.
Very simple. You also feel
like magic.
It's magic, and there's music in it, so you feel like you're dancing.
And of course, yeah, it's like a magician
like ballet.
Controlling your surroundings and your light in your house. But of course, this works with the app as well, with the control system. So it's just the new way how to interact with light. And what you get is a totally new experience. We came to market leadership in Germany. We are one of the fastest growing companies in Europe in lighting, and the only lighting brand who provides luxury lighting. Because good lighting is luxury.
Yeah.
True.
Now, will we get to see your collection with Occhio or with lights you
I think GM is my family. I'm a part of it. A part of it. And like he says, 20 years, right. We went to 2020, 20 overs of cricket works, 20. So everything is just right.
Just 20 years.
That's what I'm saying, 2020 and 20. And in 2020, after 20 years of experience, India, you know, getting this kind of experience, fantastic.
So how do you see the overall market in India? Lots of talking something about business-wise.
GM has always been giving better products to the Indian market, and once we were in the Milan the show in Frankfurt and all, and I mean last three years we have been there. The only lighting which really attracted us was the Tokyo lighting, and I think we are very lucky enough that we have this brand in alliance with GM, and because our philosophy of design and you know product looks and innovation and technology all are on the same platform, and we are quite you know we are very happy to have this brand with us, and we OQ is the most innovative brand, and like Axel said, it's a luxury, you know, we have lighting, but the luxury of lighting, and you have heard about in very few time to come you hear OQ like the way we heard BMW and Audi, and so we want that brand to be at that particular level very soon.
Yeah, and how much do you personally, if you're an artistic person, like, you know, when decorating things, maybe it's a studio or your home, anything, like, you know, how much you get involved and you try to see, like, you know, what comes out best?
I mean, it's very, very important. For me, is whether it's home or whether it's lighting is very, very important. Of course, you look for natural lighting, and what is closest to natural lighting is this. Sometimes there are designs that are being created, you move into buildings where you cannot get that. I think the best replacement for natural lights and to feel that you're a part of nature is, OQ. And so nothing better. And for anything, even when you see cinema, lighting matters a hell of a lot. Whether it's night, whether it's day for night, it's night for day. Lighting is everything. And visually, you feel good when. Why do you feel good early in the morning? Or you know when the sun is setting, purely because the lighting is magical. So that lighting changes your mood, and when something changes your mood, changes you from the outside and the inside. And that's why I say a morning person is a person who will always be successful in their life, because you begin your day feeling good, you know. Or in the evening when you see the setting sun, you feel. Whether you talk about yoga, you talk about Surya Namaskars or anything, it's when you salute, it's the morning sun. So everything according to me has to do with the lighting. You know, if the lighting is harsh, you don't feel like getting out. It's the top sun that disturbs you in the afternoon. May not be extremely hot, but you say no, yeah. You start looking crazy, shadows under the eye. So lighting is everything, the be-all and end-all of everything. For a human to feel good, it's about lighting.
Talking about technology, like, you know, there are lots of things when it really harms also human beings. How much care has been taken, like, you know, this is something really good for, maybe for the eyes, maybe for the skin, or, you know, how do you really look upon to that thing also? Like,
lighting usually is not directly harmful, but it can be painful if you are in the wrong light. You don't get what you really want. And sometimes you don't even know what's wrong. Because lighting is about perception. You perceive your surroundings with light. It's the reflection of light. So first of all, you have to use the right spectrum, the right light source. We are using the best light sources in the world to get this wonderful color rendering, this wonderful spectrum of light. And then, of course, the question is how to direct the light, how to work with it. And we are using these optics, these really well thought out optics. Usually it's lenses. This is why Oculus has its name, because Ocu means the eye in Italian. So we are working with lenses and really get the light you need for every situation. But then you can even change the light. Blue light, for example, bluish light, is good for when it's bright outside or you want to work. But when you want to sleep, blue light is not good. It keeps you awake. So we can change it to warm light. It's just a gesture. It's so cool. And so you decide what kind of light you want, warm or cold. decision. It's a decision of the user. And this makes it so different. Not just switching it on and off or maybe dimming it. You can decide you want it warm or cold, or you want to have a direct light or an indirect light. Both is possible. Just change it with a fingertip. So this is the magic of the
Lighting for all moods, lighting closest to nature, technology driven, बहुत ही simple. मुझे लालच हो रही है कि ऐसी lighting फिल्मों में आनी चाहिए, क्योंकि it'll make things so much easier for the media space and the media business. So really, really looking forward and excited. And what's exciting is I am the ambassador with GM. So for me, it's a feather in my cap because it's my brand that is associated with one of the biggest in the world. आप देख रहे हैं, cozying up to him and you know getting extra friendly to him, hoping that he moves this into the media business. You know, इसलिए मैं बात कर रहा हूँ, तो दोनों साइड पे मस्का लगा रहा हूँ कि कुछ हो जाए यार, कि फिल्मों में भी आ जाओ, तो we start looking better. और क्या अभी बुढ़ापे के साथ साथ है ना, लाइटिंग की बहुत ज़रूरी है कि यंग दिखे और अच्छा दिखे, कि मैं भी यंग दिखूँ, तो आई थिंक वो चालू ही है.
अन्ना, वी वेलकम फर्स्ट ऑल ऑफ यू हियर, एंड आई थिंक अन्ना तो हमारे हर इवेंट में आते और आशीर्वाद देखे जाते. आज हम बहुत खुश है कि हम एक वर्ल्ड का बहुत बड़ा ब्रांड इंडिया में लॉन्च कर रहे हैं, और बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट देखे हमने, लेकिन विद टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इनोवेशन एंड जर्मन ब्रांड है जो लोग, भारतीय लोग काफ़ी प्रेफर करते हैं, वो ब्रांड आज इंडिया में है, एंड क्रिएट अ न्यू चैप्टर इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ लाइटिंग.
New venating concept, absolutely.
Okay, okay,
got it. You know, we are providing something special, and this is at the end a new culture of light you won't find anywhere else, and this means design quality at an incredible level, lighting quality, and joy of use. So this is so simple to explain, but at the end the effect is stunning. If you really implement Occhio in your home, in your house, or even just your living room, it changes everything. It changes your life. So we are life changing. We have a tool which can change your life, and of course to the better, to a totally new level. And we make people happy. We excite people. This is what we really want to do. And so I think this is what unites us. With your job, you do nothing else, I think.
Yeah,
you want to make people happy.
True.
And
very true.
And we do the same in a totally different way. But that's our goal.
So sir, agar baat ki jaye to aap perfect ambassador hain is brand ke liye, baat ki jaye aapke jo light hai, aapke jo kya kuch kehna chahenge, saath hi saath darbar ko bhi kafi pyar mila, pehlwan bhi kafi pasand ki gayi, kya kehna chahenge?
Ek different zone mein hu main, abhi comfortable zone mein hu apni, alag alag filmein try kar raha hu, alag alag filmein kar raha hu, age ke hisab se kar raha hu, to wo jo bahut hi important hai. और किसी से कम्पीट नहीं कर रहा हूँ, अपनी दुनिया में हूँ, विच इज़ समथिंग दैट आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट. और यू नो, एज खेलना इम्पॉर्टेंट ही है, समझना भी इम्पॉर्टेंट है, सक्सेस फेलियर को समझना बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. तो एक्साइटेड एंड ऑल्सो एक्साइटेड कि आन की जर्नी शुरू होगी प्रॉबेबली मिड नेक्स्ट ईयर, मिड दिस ईयर. सो सुपर एक्साइटेड अबाउट एवरीथिंग. There's light in my life.
सुनील सर, आप फिर हेरा फेरी 3 आने वाले, उसमें अक्षय सर नहीं है.
अक्षय सर नहीं है, कौन बोला आपको? आपको इतना खबर?
कितना मिस करने वाले आप उनको? आप
हेरा फेरी 3 बनेगी ही नहीं, अक्षय नहीं है तो फिर हेरा फेरी कैसे हुई? नहीं हो सकती, विदाउट अक्षय हो नहीं सकती. मकार देखिए, 5 लैंग्वेजेस में आने वाली है, प्रियदर्शन की फिल्म है, माल्टा स्टारकास्ट है, excited, super excited, because in my opinion, one of the biggest canvases you'll ever see in an Indian screen is what Markar is about. Period film. It's big and it's different, and I'm sure people logon ko acha lagega aur film ko sawar hai. I think उसके लिए हमें अपने आप को blame करना चाहिए कि हमारी सोच वैसे हो गई है जो हमारी सोच वैसे नहीं होनी चाहिए. हम सरकार को इनको उनको blame करते हैं, लेकिन individually अब अगर रास्ते पे जाते हैं तो किसी के बोलने पे हम ही जा रहे हैं ना. तो I think we should stop all that. India की beauty यही है कि सारे कल्चर के लोग एक साथ रहते हैं, एक ही घर में भी रहते हैं. मेरी अपनी मेरे अपने परिवार को देखोगे तो हिंदू, मुसलमान, सिख, ईसाई सब हैं मेरे फैमिली में, यू नो. एंड दैट्स हाउ आई वुड लाइक टू सी माय इंडिया. तो आई थिंक अगर हर एक ये ठान ले कि ये एक हम करेंगे नहीं, झगड़ा हम करेंगे नहीं, पॉलिटिकल गेन किसी को भी हो लेकिन नुकसान हमें क्यों हो रहा है. I think that is something that we should be very, very careful about. Jo messages hum bahar dal rahe hain, wo bhi toxic nahi honi chahiye. Kyunki ek to in-depth kya ho raha hai aur kaun ye instigate kar raha hai, jab tak wo bottom tak nahi pahunche, hum kya kar sakte hain. So I think as individual, hum ye message agar bahar dal deve ki I think we should be at peace, kyunki bahut kuch ho raha hai desh mein. Which is very, very important. CA ko samajhna bahut zaruri hai, uski implementation ko samajhna bahut zaruri hai. To dukh hota hai jab ek insaan jo police uniform mein hai use mara ja raha hai, ek insaan jo desh ke liye sab kuch kar raha hai, army, navy, air force, police, CRPF, I think in sab ko respect karna hame seekhna bahut bahut zaruri hai. वैसे ही इंसानों को, यू नो. तो आई थिंक बेटर सेंस टू प्रिवेल टू ऑल ऑफ अस, एंड आई प्रे फॉर द पीपल हु हैव लॉस्ट देयर लाइव्स. आई प्रे फॉर द पीपल हु आर बीइंग इंस्टिगेटेड बाय पीपल. आई थिंक बेटर सेंस शुड प्रिवेल एंड वर्क टू अस. मीडिया का भी बहुत बड़ा हाथ है इसमें, यू नो. कहीं ना कहीं मीडिया का प्ले अगर सही हो तो ये जो दंगेबाजी हो रही है वो रुक डेफिनेटली सकती है.